Welcome back to the South Sports and Gaming Channel. Troy West here. You're watching more Guns Gore and Cannoli Part 2. This is video number 3. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for all my supporters. Thank you, special thank you to Helping Hearts 888. She's been a real positive supporter. I appreciate her talking to me and everything. So, and go check her channel out. She do a lot of different things. Definitely learn something from going over there. So definitely check her out. Matter of fact, I'll probably put her, well, I will put it in the description. Her channel name, you can look her up and go over there. Definitely subscribe and listen to her. She gave a lot of facts and just a lot of positivity. So definitely check out. Like I said, it's just been a rough couple of days. But I said I'm going to stay focused. I'm going to stay, promise, finish my projects out. This is video number 3. Yeah, I didn't get that wrong this time. Still don't know who these guys are that we pretty much going and killing all of them, but I guess the story will open up more. All I know is set, like I said, set in a World War II days. So we're gonna see where that ties in, because I think you wind up going over to overseas somehow. So I guess you're still in America right now. So hopefully we'll figure all that out. Maybe this video will tell us some more. I know we gotta meet this guy. I think his name is Don, to pick us up from somewhere. So let's see what this video entails. Like I said, I always try to keep it at least between 20 or 40 minutes. My last video was just 20 minutes long. It was real short. I did a bonus one yesterday in the evening. So part one only took 7 videos, so we're on video 3. So we'll see how the days turn out. So but let me go ahead and get started. Don't want to take up too much time. Like I said, appreciate you guys. Like a special shout out to Helping Hearts 888. I'll leave her channel name in the description of this video. And I appreciate you guys supporting the channel. Like I said, I'll try to stay positive, but I'm doing okay. Let me go ahead and get the video started. I'm Troy West. Said thank you for watching the Silent Sports and Gaming channel. And enjoy the video. Talk to you guys soon. Here.
guys, give them what for, right?
Some good. What's going on out there? Why is every wise guy in the city trying to get me? I thought everything was squared out with the other families at the last sit-down.
It seems there's some new gangster in town, calls himself the Dark Don. Nobody knows who he is, but he's got every wise guy in the city in his pocket. Word on the street is he's got a particular interest in you.
That's so. Well, I don't like getting chased around town like a friggin' dog. Where's this guy's hideout? I'll pay him a little visit. Teach him some freaking manners.
That's the weird part, Vinny. Everything indicates this Dark Don is running his show straight out of Thugtown.
What?
Yeah, I kid you not. This guy on the force told me they reported an unusual amount of activity there lately for a ghost town. My best guess is you'll find your answers there.
I hope I never have to set foot in that freaking hellhole again. That's the way it's gotta be. Then so be it.
Give it up. You're messing with a vet.
Take him out!
Go back right now!
least we're not in Germany.
Thank you.
animal. Like home sweet home.
Intruder alert.
Just the way I like it. Thank you.
heavy cannoli. Made a hole.
Yeah.
Find the agitator, and your boxes are ready.
Thank you for watching the Solid Sports and Gamer Channel video number 3. What actions? See the gauntlet at the end. As now, we gotta look for this person, Dark Dawn, who for some reason wants Vinnie Cannoli. So he had to go back into Thugtown, which everything happened in the first one. So the story's starting to come together. The more we play, the more we unlock some more things. It was a fun video for me. I enjoyed playing it. I kinda wanna keep playing, but I have to share it with you guys, so let me get this video together, put it up on the channel, and I might go ahead and do video number 4. I'm having much fun. This was much more fun than the first one for some reason. The controls are different. It's much more chaotic as well. I noticed you don't use no grenades or Molotovs like you did in the first one, at least not yet. We'll see if that unlocks later, but thank you so much for watching. I'm glad y'all have been supporting me once again. Special shout out to Hoppy Hearts 888. I'm gonna put her channel in the description and put my IG in the description and my PlayStation Network ID. If you want to be friends with me on PlayStation, I accept you. So just hit me up and thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching the Silent Sports and Gaming channel. Troy West, thank you so much. Guns Gore and Cannoli 2 will continue, by the way. Thanks.